Hey guys, it is your boy Tripod Tom, and today I'm going to be showing you episode number 3 of my Call of Duty Infinite Warfare veteran walkthrough. Let's get on with this. As you can see, it was still paused from stopping the last episode because there's no actual like cuts in this fucking thing. I played through episode 1 and 2 without even realizing that I'd gone from episode 1 to 2. And even going from episode 2 to 3, I was like, am I sure? It's only the achievements that are actually telling me that I'm in a different mission. We got you, sir. Oh, canopy malfunction. I don't even know what's going on. I was busy talking. But yeah, this game so far has just been like all cutscenes. Just like most games, to be honest, nowadays. Yeah, it's kind of shit. Welcome to the Retribution. What's left of it? What was So I'm just copying the alarm. Oh look, Greenpeace are here. Fucking hell. Alright, so we've got to get in this bloody elevator thing with the woman that's on her period. You. Son of a bitch. What? You just called me a son of a bitch. Mother. Look at this. You're lucky I can't stab you, you stupid cunt. Yeah. We don't sacrifice our crew when we're overrun. I'll let it slide, alright? Yeah, you walk on, bitch. Why are all these people just chilling? They got us, man. So. Captain protects his men, so. Oh. I was waiting for something like epic to go down or something. This woman ain't gonna do shit. See, told you the woman couldn't do shit. Look, a big black man comes along. Guarantee he's gonna like actually get it done. I told you. See, the black man's like, who does he look like? Wait, no, that sounds kind of racist. His name's Omar. There used to be a black porn star who lives in like the village next to me. His name was Omar. Captain, where is he, folks? Where's Captain Alder? Right here, sir. Oh shit. Gator. Captain's dead. Went down with his ship. XO? Is this where I get made the captain?
All this happened in the crash?
Yes, sir.
So who has the con, Gator?
He's the highest ranking officer on board? I believe you do, sir.
Destroyer Tigris is docking a shuttle to come aboard.
Roger that. You spinning radar?
Still turning, sir.
Get Raven transport set for evac. I want our casualties outbound right away. Drop officer, coordinate with engineer and get us mobile.
Roger. Engineer McCollum's on our way.
Staff Sergeant, can we count on your help?
You'll have what you need from me, Lieutenant.
Salt, you with me?
Always.
Gator.
And now she's coming around, okay.
Comms officer, Stratcom, top cat sub.
Yeah, I might be able to work some out.
Captain Farron. Lieutenant, who's in charge here?
Lieutenant Reyes, SCAR team leader.
Captain, your ship and crew?
Intact.
Sir, Admiral Reyes is on the line.
Put him through.
Captain Farron, ladies, gentlemen, it's good to see you.
Sir.
Let me make our situation absolutely clear. We are now at war with the Settlement Defense Front.
Yes.
Due to Captain Alder's use of force, the enemy was driven into retreat. At this time, Tigris and Retribution are the only operable ships we have. Our course of action moving forward is to buy Earth time while we rebuild our fleet.
Understood, Admiral. Tigris is prepared for tasking.
Today's attack was not limited to Geneva. SETDEF launched a concurrent strike on the Moon Gateway port. And those cargo terminals receive freight critical to rebuilding our fleet. So your mission is to retake that port. Lieutenant Reyes, I'm promoting you to the rank of commander.
Sweet.
You are now the acting captain of Retribution.
Nice.
Roger that, Admiral.
Cheers, mate.
Godspeed, captains. Top cat out.
Why do I always say Godspeed?
We've got no air wing.
I don't get it.
So we do things in the infantry, Lieutenant.
Ah, the black man's British. Did not know that.
Let's go to work, Captain Reyes. Stay sharp out there, all of you.
You too, Captain.
You got some shoes to fill now, Captain.
We've got limited boots and guns. Lieutenant Salter and I will deploy with you.
This is a ground assault. Captain's place is on the bridge.
Not this, Captain. Not today.
Yeah.
Marines take point.
Could be bloody boring if I had to stay on the bridge.
Muster on the well deck at 5, Staff Sergeant. Copy. Get us going, Gator. Lunar Gateway.
Aye, sir. Plotting a course.
We'll notify when ready, Captain.
Commander Reyes. Captain Alder's operations office is now yours. We advise his effects are still in place.
Thanks, Bot.
Bit of a mess. He could have tidied up.
The indomitable Captain John Alder.
The captain is dead.
Long live the captain.
Fucking hell, like he's a king or something.
You can do this. You're the best we've got.
I praise you from you, Nora.
You earned it, Raider. I'll give you a moment.
What, to have a wank or something? A great room I've got is bloody people outside my window. Could at least have some privacy or something, fuck. So look, okay, maybe it was true about having a wank. I'm going on a computer. Oh, what have I done? What have I done? Captain's log. That sounds disgusting. So use a computer. Awesome. Don't even know what I'm doing. Yeah, whatever. Oh, so that isn't... I wasn't even supposed to do that. Okay.
Seal the bridge. Commander, drop prep is complete. Course is plotted. We are primed to drop ready on your ghost, sir. Your key now has activation clearance for the fast travel drop ignition.
Check.
Sure. Awesome.
Switch is set.
I have Tigris Captain Ferret for the commander.
Patch it.
Captain, time to drop it outside the area of operation. Once Red joins, we'll hold position until your Marines are ready. Good flight. Out.
On you, Captain.
Go for drop.
Vision alarms up. OA in 3, 2, 1. CPU fire. Bridge sector 3.
Status?
Location accuracy is 0.97. Call integrity below Nova.
What is going on? I ain't even got a clue what's going on. This machine's a piece of shit. What did we just do, really? Oh. So now what am I meant to do? Go this way, maybe? Good job I fucking figured that out, innit?
It's a joint operation, Salt. He's the senior Marine on
board. He disrespected you.
Don't let him under your skin.
Give us a kiss. So, what are we doing? It's Lewis Hamilton.
How's she looking?
Is it?
Under par, sir. Gaskets are fried, balcony's are sealed.
Retribution
seen better days. Guess we
will. What? What? Why? How? Why are you just... What the fuck? Look at me. Look. Fuck this. I want to... Oh my god. Okay. Yeah. Well, we found the title of the video. That's it here. Why was Lewis Hamilton? Fuck me. How? Why? What?
Just got the scan from the surface. Couldn't wait to print this bad boy out. So what's up?
Reinforcing the lunar gateway.
Oh, Okay.
Energy weapon then. Makes quick work of those set def bots.
Got sure.
It's in stock too. Anything catch your eye? Out around the alley is equipment. There's frag grenades, old faithful. But we got the cool new shit. Seeker bots and hack tools.
I like the seeker bots. Hacking device, yeah, I have some of that. Put a Trojan. Yeah, why not? Foregrip and suppressor, sure. Can't have much more on that. But yeah, let's go. Let's fucking do it. We found Lewis Hamilton. That is crazy. Make it personal. What? Load out with a custom weapon. Okay. Guess I did that. I'm doing all these achievements. Don't even know what the fuck I'm doing.
Stay ahead of him, Reyes. None of this is standard operating.
Outgunned, not outmatched, Lieutenant.
When do we become underdogs?
About an hour ago.
We're always underdogs. Sorry, I'm just kind of fidgeting. Make my headset a bit better. Did you just jump over that? Is that our boy, the funny one?
You're the right man for the job, Chris. May Alder rest in
peace. Goddamn right, I'm the right man for the job.
Affirmative. Top men on it.
Ethan, I want you.
She's small.
Roger that, sir.
Oh, maybe he's just big.
Captain Reyes, Lieutenant, keep boost rigs on this one. Look out.
Oh, we got boost rigs. Yeah.
What are these packs for, man?
Power your jumps and your wall runs. Keep your control in zero G.
Don't you know all this, Ethan?
I do, Captain. I found the lieutenant's voice soothing.
All aboard, sir.
Ethan is just a legend.
What's I gonna do next? Bravo 1, left rear.
Yes, Sergeant.
Quick, private. Load up.
That's 18, sir. Plus our officers. And this guy.
What's your assignment, drone?
Captain's order, Staff Sergeant. And his bot.
Sure, I'm looking for a new car.
Don't call me, sir.
One of these would be alright.
Check your bot, Captain.
I don't think those tires would pass an MOT, to be honest.
Sorry, Staff Sergeant. Ethan.
Yeah.
Hi, sir.
Oh, no doors, no roof, no windscreen. That is definitely not going to work. And limited boot space, to be honest. And even if I put shopping in there, it's going to fall out. So I don't know how I'd get my milk home, but... yeah. Look, there's not very much equipment either, and I bet they cost like a lot of money.
Earth's Lunar Gateway port is currently under siege. To defend it, the Retribution will insert two teams. Alphas,
sure.
Bravos, ones and twos. Our primary objective, retake that port. Hoorah!
Hoorah!
Masks up.
That was the shittest hoorah I've ever heard.
You set?
Affirmative.
Are we? We're flying. We're flying in a Jeep. Fuck off. We're on the moon. Okay, I missed that. It's like jumping into the bloody prison on GTA 5. It's just that we're on the moon. Oh shit. Okay, yep, shoot him. Love how they put it in slow-mo. It's a terminal! Yeah. Modern Warfare 2, back in this bitch. It was Modern Warfare 2, wasn't it? Fuck knows. Don't even know what's going on, don't really care.
Ethan, you good?
Ethan's always good, man. Ethan better not die. Don't talk to Ethan like that, you bastard. Fucking Omar. It's because you're a porn star. Oh my god, seriously, we're flying about like this. What the fuck? What is this bullshit? Oh, we've actually got gravity now. But doesn't it take like 4 hours to actually get used to having gravity again? I'm sure it does.
Set depth don't take prisoners.
Down here's blocked. No way through.
Try the second floor.
Yeah, I'll try the second floor. Why not? Fuck it. Take him down. Take him down, lads. Take him down. Shit. Someone's going down. Yeah, let's run the wall. Woo. Oh, you silly bitch. That was very elegant. Gateway International. Since when does that say international, Tom, you stupid twat? I really need to go back to school. I can't read or nothing. So, guys, I totally didn't die. I'm sure I say that every time I do die, but shh. No, because there's people that very, very nearly died. I mean, no, I'm fine, yeah, I'm good. Because I am sick at this game. Yep, totally sick. Oh, why don't we just shoot out all the glass? I'm trying to shoot a bloody bag, ain't I? Fucking moron. PO3 Goodwin, who the fuck are you? Let's see if we can shoot out that glass. You did. Frags. Shit, no, I don't want frags. Did I just get shot by my own teammates? You fucking dirty motherfuckers. Oh shit. Go, right. Well, that was very accurate. I love how this gun has two bloody clips in it. That's kind of awesome. What's this bloody pew 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 bloody energy fucking gun bollocks? Some stupid shit. I'll piss off. Your stupid fucking grenades. You can fuck off. You can suck a dick. You can. Look how long it takes to kill someone, man. Yep, not gonna die. Knew it. No. Fuck off. Oh, I am so bloody bad. But it's cool because I'm still getting through it. Why didn't I just go up here anyway? What an idiot. Shit. No. Fuck it. Ah, oh, I forgot I have frags. What a twat. Oh, okay, the frags kind of worked. E-Rad, let's get an E-Rad. A new gun. Yeah, buddy. Oh my. Shotgun mode. Got a shotgun mode. Mate, what the fuck? Yeah. Oh, fuck. Right, come on, man. We can do this. We can fucking do this. Sit down, bitch. Alright, it's not gonna shoot me. Oh. Wait, no, it won't hack either. Bloody hell. Shit. Oh, we gotta go behind it. Oh, okay. Oh shit, sorry Emma. I'm trying to get behind it, but... my god. I don't know what it's doing, but... this gun is too erratic. What? What? The fuck was that? What was that? Oh, he's dead. Cool. Do I want a shield? Okay.
High velocity, center fire resistant with a vision mode.
Badass armor.
We need good men, not machines, Captain.
Kinda cool.
Let's get the guard out from under the boot. Scars, take point.
Doors up ahead.
Yeah. Oh. Shit's going down out there. Come on. Oh, this woman, she can't lift shit.
Alpha to Coast Guard 1. We are inbound.
Coast Guard? Oh my. Come on. Nope. Wait, does it... takes damage, doesn't it? Bollocks. Oh, no, that's the gun. I'm such an idiot. Okay. Is that like two enemies in one? It is, isn't it? Oh, the shield. Oh, okay. That kind of makes sense. Yeah. Come on. Bitch. I kind of like this gun, so I'll take this one.
People are just behind you.
Oh. Hello. Friendlies. So, wait.
Secure behind us.
Move.
Get the wounded to safety.
Didn't this robot thing that was here come through this door? Yeah, it must have. There's nowhere else for it to come from. So, how? How? Just think about that for a second. And how the fuck does any of it make sense? God, my neck hurts. Ow. But seriously though, where did that robot come from? Well, no, we know where it come from, but how did it come from? Shit. Oh, I love how he just popped. Fuck off. I love how it's got like auto aim as well. Quality. Get shit on. Oh, okay. I'm gonna get shit on because I don't fucking recharge. What? I was wondering why it wouldn't let me run. Oh shit. I'm trying. Ah, well done. Stupid bloody robot. Supposed to be dramatic, but I kind of couldn't care. Oh, Ethan! Yes! You legend. Oh god, bloody space hopping shit. I'm trying, don't worry, you silly cow. I'm being like bloody Neil Armstrong, or... shit, I've probably got that horribly wrong. Fine. Oh, tap X. Okay, tap X. I Surely you can't just walk straight in and have air instantly. Really? Can you? I don't know. I'm not bloody NASA.
Earth's in trouble if we don't take back that cargo port.
You really don't say.
Negative, they need air support.
One step at a time.
I wonder if that is Omar that used to live, like, near me.
Keep your ordnance.
Armory, just up ahead. Follow me.
All Bravo. Alpha's on the north side of the hangar. What's your status?
Move your way, Axel.
My status is in a relationship, mate.
This is our arsenal. Take anything you need.
Oh, okay. Pick up. Something. New gun. Yeah, Mauler. Nice.
Right on time.
Captain, these shotguns are very effective against the boss.
Yeah, keep those away from me, will you, sir? There's a terminal here too, Captain.
Alright, do I really want this? That sounds kind of shitty. It looks kind of shitty.
You're gonna need them.
Shot grenades? Cool.
Open it up, trooper!
Hold on. I want a sniper.
Alpha's en route, Bravo. Hold on.
Oh my god. That achievement is seriously taking a piss. Fucking hell. They really just took the piss out of everyone. Bastards. Oh, okay, we've got to go.
Troops in contact up here.
Wait, have I got two shotguns? Oh, I'm such a thick cunt. I am actually really stupid. I'm seriously dumb. I need a new gun. Oh, I just threw it the wrong way. I'm thick as fuck. Like, what am I actually doing with my life? Okay, cool. See, there's no bloody range on it whatsoever. No fucking range. No range at all. That's a joke. Fucking range on that, can't I? That doesn't even make sense what I just said, but oh yeah, I've taken ERAD. Nice. Oh shit. Throwback. Oh, will you suck a cock? This gun is so erratic, but such a shredder. Wait, what? Oh my god. Where did you come from? That used to be a good song. Oh, I know, I hear one. Alright, come on. Push up a little bit. Yeah, you have to make the sound effects. 11 o'clock. It's really nice. It's like 4:30, but... Where did that one go? Oh, shit. This was bad. Oh shit. Yeah, fuck off.
Enemy contact. 11 o'clock.
I'm gonna get shredded. Oh, Ethan! Motherfucker! See, this is what happens when we fight robots. But with robots on our side. Come on. Nope. I'm nearly dead. That was so bad. I mean, look, they're all shouting out bloody bullshit times, mate. I did not realise you could shoot as he was opening the door. That's kind of cool. Oh my god. Say something when you're coming in, at least. Fucking hell. You bunch of assholes. I've shot like 400 of my teammates. Come on. Come on. Get off. Why do I say such random shit when I'm like shooting? Yeah, shut the fuck up. Mm-hmm. You did. I'm like working my way through this. Obviously, because that's kind of what the game is, but yeah, I'm sure. I love this gun. It's running back to front. See, look, you just jumped from up there. I thought you was an enemy. Nearly shot you. Fucking idiot.
Jax with our names on. Get that unlocked, trooper.
Roger, LT.
Come on then, hurry up. Oh, let me, look, I've got to do it. Fucking hell. No one else can open a door, can they?
You got clearance for launch prep?
I do, ma'am.
Fire us up for send-off.
What's your course of action?
We're going to board a SETDEF capital ship and take it down. Ground phase of this operation is over, Sergeant. Scars are going airborne. Time to hide the police.
You've got some spine, Captain. My guys, hold this rock. We'll send your extra.
Hold my what? Dirty bastard.
Jake, what are my orders, Captain? You're following with us, Ethan.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Omar, go with Salter. Ethan, you're up with me.
Say no, Ethan, I love Ethan.
Take a Marine.
I've chosen my team, Sergeant.
Appreciate the confidence, sir.
Get off the ground.
Woo! Let's get back in the air. Back in space fighting bullshit. Lovely. Come on then, open up. Why is it red? Red usually means bad. Should I just boost it like straight off the bat? Oh, you actually do have to. Okay, I was gonna do it anyway, but yeah, sure. What the fuck? Okay. That old I'm on four. Piss off. Wait, where is it? Where is it? Where is it? Oh, great. My controller batteries are low. That's just awesome. Alright, okay. Let's just go. Yep. Awesome. I don't want to go down. I do not want to go down. Come on, get my health back. Oh. What? What is going on? Kinda, yeah, but really not. Oh, sweet. I've got rockets. Fuck off.
Scars, we got Ajax in the battle zone. Engage those gunships.
Ooh, okay.
Copy.
Shoot, release flares, release flares. Yeah, fuck off. Come on, you bastards. Release flares, nice. Man, you ain't got shit for me. Release flares, release flares. Okay, I got it. Right. Missiles, missiles, missiles. Release flares, release flares. Fuck, fuck. Yeah, I know, I'm very nearly dead. Mind you, that guy is dead, so fuck off. Oh, is it? Oh shit, did I just prematurely get excited all over the place? I think I did. Alright, okay, cool, yeah, come on, let's go behind it. Surely if we go behind it. Get shit on. There's another one, great. Fucking awesome. Yeah, whatever, I'll just switch to my cannon, come on. I don't even know what the fuck is going on. Oh shit, I already shot my flares. Oh my. Okay. Did we do it? These things are clearly shit. Move to launch point. Okay. Oh shit. Press X to prime something. Sure. Boosters engage. Launching.
This is taking port engine damage. Request immediate support.
Actual raiders inbound to board and disable enemy warships. Stand by.
What's your infill plan, Captain?
We'll bail out over the port side bow and zero G to the bridge.
Once aboard, we'll shut down the bridge and have combat systems.
Copy. Off to shut down the exit through the cargo bay.
Affirmative. Tigris engages when we're clear.
Okay, what's up? Oh my god, there's shit everywhere.
Copy visual. Covering fire. Follow me in, Raider.
On you, favor.
There is just shit everywhere. What the fuck? What is all this? Is that some blown up ship or something? We're jumping out. You mental bastard. What the fuck is this stupid shit? Oh my god, bloody spaceman battle bollocks. Great, love it. Get fucked. Get fucked. This game's shit. Who wants to play in space, man? Fucking load of crap. I mean, oh look, we're all flying about. Lovely. I'm trying to be like Luke's on the ground right now, but what the fuck? Did I just get hit by one of them? No, must not have. I must have got hit by someone over there.
Zone is clear.
Copy. Tigris, we are exterior of the bridge, preparing to
breach. Oh, okay, we've got a breach. Cool.
Copy. Standing by.
I guess, does it go slow-mo? That is the question. Does the breach go slow-mo? No, no, it really doesn't.
Sergeant, cover the exit. Ethan, shut down primary weapons. So
retreat. So, what am I doing? Oh. We've activated gravity, but yeah, the window's fucking open. Oh no, it's not. Okay, we're shut in. I wonder why it's gone so black. Who is this guy? You have killed Captain Bradley something. Ethan, hurry up. Why are you guys crouching? I'm just like walking through here.
Check for that. They don't know where we are.
Okay, so they don't know we're here. Great. Oh, you're crouching as well. Lovely. Dumbass motherfucker. Bit dark.
Combat control is through here. One deck down.
Copy. Get it open.
Can we just kill them?
Cages down. Everything not been located.
Roger. Check low. Search.
Move out. Can we kill them? Well, I guess so. Because you guys are shit.
Shut down secondary weapons.
Check.
Why can I not go down there? Oh. Yeah, I got it. Hack the terminal. But really, when we have a card, it's not exactly hacking, is it?
They're locked off. Let's go.
Sir, I found something else.
Looks like enemy warship positions. Can you pull it?
Already downloaded, sir.
Solid. Let's go.
Legend.
Right,
let's go. Let us go. Wait, why are you starting from all the way back here? Mind you, actually, this isn't that far away. Because I kind of stopped at like an ammo boost thing. I don't know. Yeah, I am. I'm waiting for these enemies to come. Oh, we've had a timer from like here. Oh, I've only seen it at 30 seconds. So we do actually kind of have to get a shifty on. Okay, let's go. What the fuck? The fuck was that shit? That was kind of funny. Let's go, let's just move through, come on. See, we've got loads of time this time.
Let's push to the control room. Move out.
Okay, shield. No, don't die. Do not die.
Squad, clock sticking down. We gotta move.
No, great. Awesome, come on. Use that shield. Where's it? Fuck. Where am I getting shot? Is that Ethan or like?
Enemy contact.
Fuck. No. Oh, come on. Have some of that shit. Where was Ethan? Seriously, so it fucking respawns me here. And once I've done this, but I need to duck because I just died for like I don't know what kind of shot me. Surely everyone should be out of that section by now. Because look, they've all just got fucked by that. What the hell shot me? Oh, those cunts over there. Surely the bullets are affected by gravity, right? Why are you just going straight? I don't know, fuck it. Who cares? Oh shit, I just realised I'm at work at 5 in the morning. Bollocks. I'm not going to get to finish this campaign today. Mind you, my neck hurts anyway, so that's probably not such a bad thing.
Stratcom has cleared Tigris to proceed with tasking outside this AO. No doubt our paths will cross again. For all there is to keep the enemy away from home. Fly safe, Captain Reyes.
Well, I can see... What is that? Is that the Middle East and Africa? So I was looking at the world.
Yes, sir. Here it comes.
Commander Reyes, Stratcom decrypted a fleet transmission from Admiral Koch broadcast 6 hours before the attack.
Roger, Admiral. Go ahead.
Today, the front embarks on
a... I still can't believe we've seen Lewis Hamilton earlier on.
We will eradicate the authority and influence of the Earth. Our world is just beginning.
There we go, guys. Right, we have finished Operation Port Armor on Veteran, which is just fucking quality. And we've seen Lewis Hamilton. Sorry, I'm stretching right there. But yeah, that is going to be the end of this episode. In the next one, I don't actually know what we're doing, so I don't know why we said that. I don't actually know what's coming up next. But yeah, I'll see you guys in the next video. Leave a like, talk to me down in the comments, and I've fucked up this outro, so I'm just going to go. See ya.